Seneca Creek. Your thumb gets the bass note, so with A minor, 5th string, B, 5th string, C, 5th string, F, 6th string, G, 6th string. So, A, 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 B over G is just this, cool, and then C, A minor again. And now we have C, G, A minor. Cool, so that's the verse. Now the chorus, you're gonna get C, B over G, F, C, B over G, A minor. And that's the idea.